In creating its new concept store for the urban market, Leon's at the Roundhouse proved that a historic building can be restored and find new purpose in a sustainable way. Leon's objectives included restoring and preserving a heritage landmark in Toronto, allowing the public to access and enjoy the building and incorporate sustainable design and construction to meet the requirements for LEED Canada Commercial Interiors certification. With 25% of the world's pesticides created for use in the manufacturing of textiles, ModRobes is pushing the fashion industry toward better practices through their commitment to creating and using fabrics that are more environmentally sustainable. They operate a retail and wholesale business with an entirely sustainable product line, including jackets made from recycled pop bottles and sport tees made from eucalyptus trees. When Architects Alliance was commissioned to design the first project in the Regent Park community redevelopment, they integrated sustainable design at every level, including building form, siting and orientation, materials, building systems, landscaping and construction. Through the centralized energy system alone, greenhouse gas emissions will be reduced by 8,000 tons a year during phase one. Over 30 years, the saving will be about 400,000 tons, the equivalent of taking more than 66,000 cars off the road for a year.